Come on, wherever you are, in your room, in your house, in your office, wherever you find yourself, just open up your mouth and declare to the Lord that He is everything to you. He is everything, 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 your treasure, your priority, everything you could ever think of is this man called Jesus. Why don't you open your mouth wherever you are and bless the name of the King of Glory. Father, we worship you. Why don't you lift up your voice and give him glory? Lord, we worship you. You are the lover of our soul, oh God. You are the King of Glory, oh God. Hey, we bless your holy name, oh God. Jehovah, 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 we honor you, Jehovah, 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 we honor you, Jehovah, Jehovah, you are Jehovah, Lord, we honor you, Jehovah, we honor you, Jehovah, Jehovah, Jehovah. Sing bubu na o, bubu. Seconds, you want to honor the Lord with the fruit of your lips. That's all we are saying tonight. That's all we are saying. We want to give him honor and worship and adoration. That's what he deserves. So why don't you open your mouth and give him honor? Why don't you open your mouth and give him worship? He is deserving all of the worship. Mighty, mighty. what you are doing in our lives tonight. That's what you are doing in the hospital tonight. You're a faithful God. That's what you are doing in the prison tonight. That's what you are doing in the family tonight. That's what you are doing in my broken home tonight. You are doing mighty, 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 mighty.
Your name, also miss your name.